What's good? It's your boy Montana 300, man. Rap God, FG shit, man. Shout out to World Class Lifestyle. You already know what it is, man. Squad.
Y'all see that fucking Z and D,
what it do? What's the YouTube? It's your boy Z.
My ass just came up. Hold on. Don't look. Hold on. Don't look.
What? That means you had ass on his seat. Bare ass on his seat.
It was just like crack, though.
I'm fucking with the concept.
Hey, yeah. Benini, don't you be a meanie.
Thought you wanted me to grow, now you wanna see me teeny.
Hi. Right.
Hey, okay.
Hey,
we got
this shit. Okay, on, okay, okay.
Deny.
I fuck with it. I thought you wanted for my
independent, fuck your 360. So much spending, I should be dizzy. I'm that fly guy with the phone posits and the gum bottle, like my feet sticky. Diamonds dancing like they P. Diddy. Ain't a damn thing sweet with me when it's dream chaser. Catch you niggas sleeping, boy. I swear to God, it ain't Meek Mill.
Y'all see that fucking Z video?
The Panini video?
Yeah, that shit
hilarious.
Yeah. He was like, hold on. He left?
Yeah,
he was like,
Wait. Did you see the video? You gotta pull it up, bro.
What it do? What's the YouTube? It's your boy Z.
My ass just came up. Hold on. Don't look. Hold on. Don't look.
What?
I was sliding down when nigga my ass came up.
You don't just announce that, my nigga.
That means you had ass on his seat. Bare ass on his seat.
It was just like crack, though.
That's the worst part, nigga.
You even got shorts, nigga?
And like the way I slid, the crack came off.
It was at this moment he knew. He fucked up.
The fuck is that? Cause I'm trying to feel what he feeling for, nigga. I'm like, what the fuck
yeah,
you feeling for?
Yeah, and it made you think about it.
Yeah.
Yeah. He cannot slide that bitch in.
I slide it in when I need to, my nigga.
Why you look at me like that, bro?
Oh! What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle. And today we're reacting to Lil Nas X Panini. I got my boy.
H2O Black.
I got my boy.
Yeah.
Let's get straight to it.
That's Scott Jackson.
Nigga, Jerry.
Jesse.
Yeah.
Damn. Yeah, I fuck when I hit that Jesse. No. I think we can hit that shit, though.
Hey, Jesse.
Ready, set, go. Hey.
Wait. How long are we going? Are we just hitting the Jesse?
Hey, Jesse.
So, like, 2 seconds. So, let's just do, hey, Jesse. Hey, Jesse. And then skip to the, hey, Jesse.
How many hands we do, though? Five?
Hey. Damn, boy.
Damn, boy.
It is. And then she say, hey, Jesse, to end it. So it's, hey, Jesse.
Oh, okay. Right. I forgot.
Why
okay.
You sending us off, bro?
I'm sorry.
Hey, Jesse.
Hey. Oh. He said, hey, Jesse.
I said, hey, Jesse. Hey, Jesse. Okay.
Don't you be a meanie. Thought you wanted me to go. Why you trying to keep me teeny? It's a dreamy. Wasted on a genie. I got fans finally. And she wanted them to see me.
I'm fucking with the concept of what he's doing. Like
the
futuristic
visuals.
Type shit.
Yeah, I love
like
that.
She's walking up and he's like, no.
No, hold on. Listen to me.
Yeah, man.
Don't you be a meanie.
See, I don't know the rest of the words.
Going,
yeah, you sure coulda.
Hey, Benini, don't you be a meanie.
Thought you wanted me to grow, now you wanna see me teeny.
Hi. Right.
Hey, we got this shit.
Okay.
Deny.
I fuck with it.
I thought you wanted for my life.
My bad, I gotta shake you.
I'm sorry,
dang. I didn't even see your hand.
I hurt.
In the back, I'm like, what are you doing?
I was like, dang.
But damn, nigga, what the hell? Shake, nigga, how you doing with yourself?
Said
you wanted to see me die. You lied, just said me.
I think,
don't
Isn't she like 18?
No, cool. She like 16, 17.
16? Shit.
Okay. Bro. He said cool. Wait, no. Yeah, that's the LU, man.
He said cool. Like, like that's not his limit.
It could be my limit. You can't tell a video. Goddamn.
It's already out there. Oh, what? You didn't explain,
nigga. Oh, what? You didn't explain, nigga.
You gotta cut that out in the video, nigga.
Fuck it, I ain't got time.
Thought you wanted me to go, why you trying to keep me clean? Now they need me, number one on screaming. No, yeah, you still love me, so what happened, what's the meaning? I thought you want this for my life, said you wanted to see me die, you lied.
I still fuck with how he did that, like the visuals and shit like that. Ooh, like
Target,
everywhere she went.
Target.
No, that is Target.
Yeah. Target.
But like everywhere she went, he was at. You feel me?
Yeah.
So, and she was trying to get away from him.
She
didn't
want you, my
guy. Now when it's all done, I get the upper hand. And I need a big bitch, not another fan. But I
yeah.
Want you as a fan.
She jumped out of
shit. That don't mean
to say, guaranteed.
Hey.
All right, y'all, hope y'all enjoyed the video. Make sure you like, comment, and share, and hit the channel, subscribe. We gone.
What'd you say?
I said, too bad that nigga dead.
So what did you say?
I said
he like Iron Man. He feel too bad.
Oh, shit. That was too far. Oh. Y'all need a hand?
Oh, he needs a hand. Not me.
I mean, he is dead. You gotta face facts, dude.
Oh, yeah.
That movie was 3 hours long just for us to see Iron Man die.
Anyways. Oh.
Jermaine, I think you should handle it.
Jermaine, that's your problem.
How y'all day going? Good.
Hey, get your second
test.
Nigga. Hey, get your
second test. Shit we do at work? I be scan.
No bullshit.
I don't know why that used to remind me of that.
Hey, no cap, I fuck with like the, he was like.
Why didn't you bitch ass
nigga? Okay, who is it? Okay, I know y'all said Panini is the person from
Chowder.
Panini is the sandwich too.
Yeah.
Let me get to that. But you, now who is he in?
He called me a fat ass nigga.
Who is Panini and Chowder? Like, what is like? What is the? Because maybe you can find a correlation between. That was a big word, by the way.
So Panini would just hang. We just, she loved Chowder, my nigga.
Okay, so she loved me. Oh, so she's saying, don't so she loved Chowder, meanie. But did Chowder want her?
No.
Okay, so he's saying, why don't you gotta be a meanie? So, Panini.
Hey, Panini, don't you be a meanie.
I thought you wanted to see me grow up. Now you wanted to see me teeny, alright?
Okay. I kind of see the correlation, but then again, it's confusing as shit. Y'all fuck with the, I most definitely fuck with
yeah.
the song.
Yeah.
Hey, Panini.
The visuals, though.
I mean, that's one of my favorite songs that he made.
Yeah.
I think that is.
Yeah. What's your favorite song by him,
this one.
Me. Okay. Y'all fucking with it.
Again, make sure you like, comment, share. And if you new, you gotta do it now.
What?
Oh. That
oh,
bitch.
That shit been cocked.
I ain't in your hand for that shit though. But
y'all see that fucking Z video?
The Panini video?
Yeah, that shit.
That shit on Larry. Yeah.
He was like, hold on. He left.
Yeah, and he got, was like, wait. Did you see the video? You gotta pull it up, bro.
What it do was the YouTube, it's your boy Z. Hold on, wait, I gotta get
something. Oh, here we go. But the thing about the plug is, oh, let's see, nigga, he drinking Henny and shit.
You know what?
See, look. You can't lose.
Shout it, Sam.
Thanks for watching.
Don't you be a meanie, thought you wanted me to go, or why you tryna keep me teeny? It's a dreamy, wished it on a genie. I got fans finally, and she wanted them to see me.
When you're a king, it ain't no room for tears. For one, I'm too sincere. And through the years, I never move with fear. So I'm not used to tears. Y'all saying, Jesus, take the wheel. God gave you that, so you should steer.